The Orange County Sheriff's Office is trying to keep young people safe with a lesson to older folks.
They want to make sure adults have the right equipment and knowledge when it comes to keeping guns around kids. Gun accidents killed 17 Florida children last year. In Orange County, a 16-year-old Lake Nona teen accidentally shot and killed his 12-year-old brother. WESH News' Gail Pascal Brown is here now to tell us about how the Sheriff's Office is trying to educate both adults and kids, Gail, when it comes to these deadly weapons.
Absolutely. It's these gun locks, which will be free to Orange County residents as supplies last. It's a way to child-proof your weapons. The sheriff made the announcement today at the Children's Safety Village of Central Florida.
That a child as young as 3 years old has the finger strength to pull the trigger of a gun.
Orange County Sheriff Jerry Demings drives home the importance of gun safety to these Victory Christian Academy students. Just this past weekend, Colonial High School student Tony Nguyen was shot and killed at a house party.
For that reason and other important reasons, we are announcing a gun lock giveaway to remind gun owners to keep your weapons unloaded and secured, especially around young children.
An estimated 25 million American households have handguns, and 20% to 50% are unlocked and loaded. The children were shown how locked storage boxes for guns and gun locks can protect them.
Here you can see that it was routed through the barrel of the handgun.
I don't want to get shot by a gun. I just want to be safe from a gun, and I don't want to touch one because it can just go off.
15-year-old Anthony Lang Jr. was killed 2 years ago. The Edenville teenager was accidentally shot by a 7-year-old cousin who thought a handgun was a toy.
If the little child would have knew not to touch that gun, then he wouldn't have touched that gun, and my son will be here today. But since he ain't have no, since he didn't have the education of not touching the gun, my son not here today. So I think that would have made a big difference.
These children took an oath.
I promise I will not handle guns.
I promise I will not handle guns.
Guns kill. Guns can hurt. Guns is not for little kids to play with.
Now, Orange County residents can get these gun locks for free. All you have to do is to go to any of the 6 Orange County Sheriff substations or Central Operations on Colonial and John Young and ask for the kits. Again, they're for free. Back to you guys.